A new generation of young people are excited now about owning Negroes. The buying, trading, and selling of servants on the internet has pumped over $500 million into the economy. But behind pornography, it's the top-selling item on the net.